Hello friends, my name is Misha Joshi. Today my show and tell topic is Gandhi Jayanti. Mahatma Gandhi is also known as Mahatma because of his great work and greatness. He is a great freedom fighter because he has taken an oath of freedom. He is also known as father of our nation. He was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. This day is celebrated as Gandhi Jayanti. It is a national holiday. At the age of 18, he started the study of law. Later, he returned to India and started his powerful and non-violent movement to make India an independent country. The famous movement of Mahatma Gandhi was Salt March Movement, Dandiya Movement, Champaran Movement, and Quit India Movement. The famous book of Mahatma Gandhi was The Story of My Experiment with Truth. The famous line of Mahatma Gandhi was, "In a gentle way, you can shake the world." Now, the Mahatma Gandhi's three monkeys. First was Mizaru. He said, "See, not evil. Bura mat dekho." Second monkey name was Kikazaru. He said, "Hear, not evil. Bura mat suno." Third monkey name was Iwazaru. He said, "Speak, no evil. Bura mat bolo." These three monkeys' name was in Japanese language. Mahatma Gandhi and his wife Kasturba Gandhi lived at Sabarmati Ashram for 12 years. Sabarmati Ashram is a historical place to visit. Now, coming towards the charkha, spinning wheel. Charkha, spinning wheel. It is the symbol of love. It represents love, freedom. It represents Swadeshi, self-motivation. वैष्णव जन तो तेने कहिए जे वैष्णव जन तो तेने कहिए जे पीड़ पराई जाने रे वैष्णव जन तो तेने कहिए जे पीड़ पराई जाने रे जय हिंद जय भारत थैंक यू
I always get short of words because I really get impressed by your presentation. So, big round of applause. I think everybody in your class is doing your parents help you to practice all these things. They help you to prepare your work. I mean, always my days when Misha and there are not only Misha, you all, whenever you perform so well, direct credit I should give to your parents because without their help, it is impossible. So, big round of applause for everybody's parents and Misha's parents and Namish's parents and Victoria's parents, Azam's parents, everybody's parents.
Thank you, ma'am.
So I think I should take everybody's parents' names because students will feel bad. Arav, Azam, then Akshat, then Devansh, everybody. I want to clap for everyone because without your help,